Speedway, you wanted the best. You got them four abreast. Often imitated, never duplicated. The greatest show on dirt, the world of outlaws. NOS Energy Drink Sprint Car. At the back of the field, we go 30 times around. Winner taking home $15,000. They make their way toward turn three. Oh, who too here to bring us to the green flag?
Stretch face and Jacob out. Come down to the chalk line. And
unofficially your top 10. Spencer Bayston with the win. David Gravel in second. Donnie Schoss and Jacob Allen in fifth. Lane to lane. They will be full time with the World of Outlaws NOS Energy Drink Sprint Car Series in 2022. And they serve notice here tonight. They will be a force with which to be reckoned when they come out in next season's opener at Volusia Speedway Park.
I'll be up here that Friday next week.
Bye, Lori.
Be careful, Kyle.
Spencer Bayston now set to climb from the cockpit of that number five. He'll get the Hoosier Tire neck band placed around his neck, the NOS Energy Drink Victory Lane hat, and he'll take that VP Fuels checkered flag up top to celebrate his second victory of the season with the World of Outlaws NOS Energy Drink Sprint Car Series. It's worth $15,000 tonight in the Nittany Showdown at Port Royal Speedway. We'll bring him down from the top wing, and Chase Rodman will talk to our feature winner.